Scientists have identified an enzyme in onions that makes people tear up, which is the first step in creating genetically modified onions that don't make people cry. Hey guys, AIDS! There's still a lot of people dying of AIDS! Put the onion thing on the back burner and cure AIDS!
AIDS.
The reason that HIV was invented as the cause of AIDS is it was a way to get research money.
Scientists still say AIDS started because somebody had sex with a monkey. Word.
Most people realize that AIDS came from the homosexual community.
No, it did not. AIDS, did you know the history of AIDS?
If I recall correctly.
No, it was not one guy screwing a monkey.
AIDS.
In this restaurant, a hamburger deluxe come with french fries, lettuce, tomato, mayo, and AIDS. Do anybody got a problem with that?
AIDS.
If a fault comes with people because of their personal behavior, in a free society, people do dumb things, but it isn't to be placed as a burden on other people, innocent people.
As far as I'm concerned, this disease has one thing going for it. It's killing all the right people.
I got AIDS, got dead.
I'm sorry, I wish it was something less serious.
AIDS.
Do you know what else happened after you take your AIDS test? You start calling up people to see if they're alive.
AIDS.
One out of five adolescent and men engaged in the homosexual lifestyle are HIV positive. 40% of them don't even know it. So people say, well, there's no reason to have the Defense of Marriage Act. Those are just a few reasons right there.
This guy won't wear a ribbon.
Who? Who doesn't want to wear the ribbon?
AIDS.
You know why they blamed AIDS on Reagan? Because he didn't care. Because he never delivered a speech about it. And because of that, AIDS was spread. They actually wanted us to believe Reagan had the disease, was sneaking into gay people's houses at night and impregnating them with the disease.
You know, sometimes when things seem their darkest, you just need to try and stay HIV positive. But if you want to be so HIV negative all the time...
Knock it off right now! This isn't funny. At all.
Are you sure?
Yes!
Are you HIV positive?